This is what Rick is talking about.
Yeah, pretty awesome.
Is that your ball?
I've seen one at the beach.
Yeah?
We've seen a lot of work, are you?
Oh, yeah, apparently. There's either someone who does it or rents them out.
There's a field of it.
If we've seen a hot air balloon, you've never seen one?
Even from a distance?
You know what? There's like a
blimp.
They have a festival here that you can actually go to.
Oh, really? I thought they had those up in like Arizona or something.
No,
they have one. I'm trying to remember what part of Texas it is, but it's not far from here.
No, I think it's somewhere else, isn't it? Like somewhere around there.
I heard a story recently to where.
Where are you going? Oh, you like that?
The guy who's driving. He got in trouble because he was
dumping.
Where is it somewhere? At the town. He was on something.
Maybe here. It's in Canyon Lake.
Yeah. It's not far from here.
No, we can totally.
Hey, you want to go on a hot air balloon?
Okay.
Hi.
You know what's cool about this paramotor shit, dude, is that like you don't have to get a license for it.
Shaggy!
Shaggy! It'd be a basket.
Shaggy! It better be. Better give me a free parachute.
I think if I don't like a parachute,
it'll slow my ass down from hitting the ground.
Hey, Nick, so are you letting it grow out straight or what?
Are you going to survive?
Then if you get sick.
Yeah. Or you want to go out?
So you let your hair grow out straight now?
Because then if I go there and it's like
your hair.
There's not much I can do,
because
I can get a
basic
job
and help with friends
and stuff. I know, but I mean,
I mean, eventually you're going to have to get dreads there, right?
No. This is just the loose hair. I mean, because it's all dreaded naturally. So this is like the last of it that hasn't dreaded.
It's just the last certification you get.
It's like a cover.
It looks like it's just pushing it back, the dreads, you know? Like you're getting just straight hair coming in.
I wish I was born with straight hair.
You know, remember my parents, every now and then they'll ask about how you two are. So my dad always, so he would refer to you as like Chris Marley.
I was like, I mean, I'm cool with that.
You know, it sounds like it's a funny thing.
Very variable. And there's always going to be someone that's better.